why did you move to Melbourne?
My boyfriend got a job here. It's not just any job. He plays football.
And he's done it! Daniel Fletcher!
You're going out with one of the new recruits.
Yeah, you follow the footy?
We've heard a lot about this term lately, WAGs.
The truth is that the wives and girlfriends of footballers come from an incredibly diverse range of backgrounds.
Holy shit. Oh, but you're a big deal.
Don't suppose I said anything about a dress code?
Meet Fletcher's girlfriend, Paige Dunkley.
Welcome.
Wow, you're so soft.
Oh, that's sweet.
Thank you. You're about to have every inch of your life scrutinised, and we want you to be prepared.
I felt Paige out, and she's definitely a 10. A country road 10.
Everyone's looking at us. They're looking at me.
Three-quarter turn, shoulders back, and head over the fence.
You've gone viral.
Just fake bitches.
I think you'll find that you're underestimating me.
It's just there are some things that I've heard that, I don't know, they're probably just rumours.
You have no idea what you heard.
The press got wind of our situation.
You're just gonna stand there all night?
Mark my words, I will destroy you.
Am I clear?
Clear as rum. Why rum?
No one can know about this. Do you understand? Stop talking about me and stay away from my family.
Don't you threaten me.
He's dead.
No.
It might not have been an accident.